Welcome, welcome, divine beings of the cosmos. Look what I found. Hope you're out in nature getting sun, drinking water. It is very crucial during this time of growth and expansion. Some would even say ascension. Are you feeling it? Are you feeling the level up? They know now. They know now not to mess with you. You're not someone to be trifled with. They thought things wouldn't come to the light, but everything comes to light. I want to say to my other star messengers and earth angels, I know we've been through a lot, but it's an honor. Stand firm and handle your business. Do it with confidence. You are a divine champion. Some would even say a spiritual assassin, you badass. These dusty ass karmics, these dusty ass entities, they can feel the cosmic shift. You don't think they can feel it, bro? The animals, the plant, like everybody and everything can feel it, bro. And just know your protection is unparalleled. Even amidst the adversaries, you thrived, fam. You are extraordinarily abundant. And you called your energy back. I don't think you realize how big that is. Everything you touch, feel, sense, turns to gold because of your essence, because of your soul. Your strength and your determination and your will is unmatched. If you're on my timeline and you fuck with your boy over here and this resonates, you have a will that nobody on this planet's seen. You hear me? You have been stripped of everything. Bro, all I own in this life is this hat I'm wearing. Bro, I even lost my reputation. I lost everything. But did we really? You see, these trolls are beginning to regret fucking with an earth angel. They thought you were slow. They counted your ass out. But they were wrong. They were so wrong, you unicorn. You mysterious unicorn. You were cloaked in divine mystery. You know, because the true ignorant ones, when they don't know something, they fear it. They didn't know what to do with your energy. It was so unique. It was a mystery. Bro, listen to me. Sis, listen to me. You a mystery. Unconditional love, straight mystery. Your vibe, straight mystery. So shout out to the cosmic unicorns, the true children of the universe, children of the cosmos. They didn't want to face your powers, what it was. You are so powerful and so unique. We shift dimensions effortlessly. And when you pull your fucking energy back, motherfucker, and if you don't know, then this ain't for you. This is for the ascended masters who just undergoing crazy ascensions. When you pull your energy back, their shadow realm of existence collapse on itself. And when you pull your energy back, they're learning, they're really feeling it, bro. Imagine losing air supply and trying to breathe. That's how intense it is. We have ascended, cutting all attachments and karmic ties. We beat all the deadly sins. We have grown. We have matured. Simba is coming back to the pride land. Now it's time to rise to a higher commitment, to a higher level. You will be assisted. You will have cosmic celestial support, and you will know how to spot them. You'll spot them by their fruit. You'll spot them by their spirit. You'll see them. They're vibrant. They're beautiful, just like you. So I want to say, keep going. Congratulations, beloved. And just know your soul love and kingdom spouse awaits you. A very unconditional love from now on and a heart-based life from now on. And they will add to your journey and they will support you in your next mission. Together, you will make history and a force felt across the cosmos. And you may feel nervous and so might the other person, but you might even consider running because are you karmic? They're really a reflection of you. You might even run because you're the one. But I want to say trust in the process in general. And one more thing before I go, let us hold the gates. Celestial beings and ascended masters, we're coming up on the solstice and the celestial gates in July. Lion's Gateway Portal, there's many names for it. Just know it's not so much what you do, but your essence, the victories, the experiences, all the things you've been through is in your DNA. It's in your essence. And that's powerful because you never know. You never know. Someone could come across your video and just hear your voice and it could alter paradigms, shift algorithms. Just know that you're a walking portal and you are able to help others. So hold the line, hold the space, and Ashe, hold the gates. As always, Earth Angels, gang gang, we taking off. We're just getting started. Ashe.